edge of these, and hopefully it'll come back together. I'll clamp it in a minute, and this will fill in all the gaps and steady the chair.
And that's Lee telling you how he looks after our furniture and makes sure everything's spick and span for you.